round two at Haynes Point. I was here last night with a buddy. We kind of just made a last minute decision to come out. We weren't totally prepared. We did catch some fish, caught a couple of blue cats, channel cats actually. I had one good run, but you know, it popped off. So hopefully we can get some redemption today. If not, you know, have some fun fishing, enjoying the outdoors, whatnot. But yeah, I really, really want a striper. Up until now, the biggest striper I've caught was like probably about 20 inches. So definitely looking to break that. So let's see how it goes. There we go, that's a striper, baby. See him. That's a cat. Boo. Boo. Catfish. Womp womp. Man, this catfish ran. He was all like, that's a blue catfish. At least it's a different cat species. I'm good. Damn it. No! Thanks. Appreciate it. Let me just open up my bear real quick. Thank you. Smaller one there. I'll still take it though. Yeah, he's beat. He's making his run right now. Trying to, at least. Yeah, buddy. There you go. There we go. That's a nice run. Come on. Walk him in. Ooh. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at that. Finally broke my personal best. This is so f***ing exciting. Woo! Oh yeah. Look at that. Oh man, that is... This is freaking awesome, dude. Goes. There we go. That's a striper. Baby. It's got some weight. I hope it's a striper. I mean, it ran off. It just totally dipped. It's not putting up much of a fight now. There it is. It's heavy. Not a lot of head shake, just weight. There it is. There's some head shaking. Come on. Just a heavy ass catfish. And cat. Yeah. A big one. Eh, bigger. They're too fast for that. Yeah. I tried yesterday. Woo. This is Bear's first fish on the surfing rod. Keep reeling. Keep it up, Bear. Yeah, he's a little small, but it's okay. It's your first one. Is he fighting back? Yeah, I see him swimming away. Come closer, come up closer. It's hard. Oh, it's a striper, Bear. Let him run. Keep it up. Okay, wait. Walk back. Yep. Keep walking back. Got him!